Hold on to your wallets in Madison County. Property taxes are going up this year. The Board of Supervisors approved that measure at tonight's meeting.
16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly joins us live in the newsroom. Aaron, what kind of reaction is this tax increase getting?
Stephanie, it wasn't getting a positive reaction there at that meeting, especially in a year when employees of the county will be getting a pay raise. But depending on where you live or how much your house is worth, you could be spending an extra $5 a year or $25 a year.
Include a pay raise for
anyone.
Residents wanting answers from the Madison County Board of Supervisors were told they missed their chance Monday. The divided board voted 3-2 to raise taxes.
All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed?
No.
No.
Supervisor Gerald Steen says the county is short by $1.5 million and needs to increase taxes for trash pickup, fire protection, and the general fund.
It's not about raising taxes as much as it is putting a budget together, one that we can live with and one that we can be held accountable for.
That means those in the unincorporated parts of the county will pay 2 mils more. Steen says that's an extra $20 a year on a house worth $100,000. All county residents, including those in cities, will pay an extra half mil, or $5 extra a year for a house of the same value.
That doesn't make sense to me.
Some residents aren't happy about it.
I think our administrators need to sit back and take a closer look at what they got to do in order to keep from raising taxes.
Supervisor Ronnie Lott agrees.
There's got to be some other way to trim the fat to make our county work.
The supervisors say they have taken steps like laying off workers in the road department to get back $500,000. And Supervisor Steen, who is leading this effort on these tax increases, says that trash pickup fund can only pay for it by itself, so that means no other funds can go into it to pay for it. Live in the newsroom, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Aaron, when does this go into effect?
We talked to the supervisors about that. They said it'll be sometime this year, but it's not sure. We're not sure exactly when that'll happen, Stephanie.
Okay. Aaron Kelly live in our newsroom. Thank you so much. We should also